You've seen Corey Haim and Corey Feldman hitting big in such films as Gremlins, The Goonies, Lucas, Stand By Me, and The Lost Boys. But now these popular young stars are writing with another wild and crazy teenage tale in 20th Century Fox's new comedy, License to Drive. It's about their obsession with the kind of freedom that comes only with a special piece of paper.
That's no ordinary piece of paper. That is a driver's license. And it's not only a driver's license. It's an automobile license. And it's not only an automobile license. It is a license to live. A license to be free. To go wherever, whenever, and with whomever you choose.
The driver's license is the ticket to freedom in America. And that's really what we're trying to point up in this movie, you know?
Dad, I have to ask you for a favor, and you can say no. But I will never, ever ask you for another favor as long as I live.
Les, you know that's a lie.
Okay, see that girl over there walking? Dad, that is the girl of my dreams. Now, if I drove by her with you in the car with me, no offense, it just won't work. You understand?
Les, you're asking me to let you drive this car alone without a license? Are you crazy?
Les is kind of, you know, your everyday average kid. Very calm parents, you know, a sister who he hates and she hates him and the whole bit.
For your information, this is exactly what I ate when I was pregnant with all of you.
Getting a license when you turn 16 just kind of adds a little extra thing to life. It's basically just getting more involved in life.
Buckle up, son, it's the real world out here. Now, Anderson, I want you to take a long, hard look at this cup of coffee. Most examiners use a clipboard. I don't believe in them. What I do believe in is my cup of coffee. Now, that coffee is hot, filled right to the brim. If it spilled on me, probably burned me, huh? Speak up, son.
Yeah, yeah.
Nobody likes to get burned, do they?
No.
So it's real simple. You burn me, you fail.
Having these expectations of having a car and then suddenly not having the car, and what do you do about it, and how do you lie about failing your driver's exam? And you'd be surprised how many people have failed their driver's exam.
Well, Mr. Anderson, we were able to retrieve your test results from the computer. You failed. God give us, and the DMV take us away. We can make your life a living hell.
Basically, the story is a lot of fun. You know, the story of three guys going out on a wild night without their driver's license. And there's a lot of adventure. There's a lot of fun mishaps.
He failed?
I thought that we had a date tonight, and I figured I'd call you since you hadn't called me.
Oh, I was out all day. I was deep sea fishing.
So you haven't changed your mind about tonight, have you?
Tonight? Now? No.
Great. So you can pick me up in 20 minutes?
He does risky things if he's persuaded enough to do it. So he's very, doesn't take a lot to persuade him, basically.
An innocent girl. A harmless drive. What could possibly go wrong?
Do you want to dance?
To this?
Oh, yeah.
Where?
Right up here. You couldn't pray for a more romantic setting. I need to
find someone. Guys, it's all set up. I took care of everything. You're gonna be here in a few minutes. There's one for each of us.
Dean, I will never doubt you again.
I know you won't.
My dreams never get this good.
My fantasies never get this good, man. And this is only the beginning.
Yeah, let's see.
You have a time in your life where there's something that you really want to do, and you look for the most crazy and outrageous thing that you possibly could imagine, and you say, we gotta do this, we gotta do this.
Oh, we're gonna die!
Oh, man, I told you this was gonna happen! Oh, great, look what you did now!
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed Corey Feldman and I work really good together. It's our second film, and he's very cool. He's my best friend.
We're in almost every scene together, and when you know somebody that well and you're friends with them, it's so easy to work because you're so used to each other. So it's just like, it's like you hang out in your trailers and then you come right to the set.
It's a role kind of like I've always wanted to do. Adventure, action, excitement. Stay off the roads. Off the roads.
Let me tell you something, buddy boy. You are damn lucky your mother didn't go into labor tonight. What?
No, I'm a good driver. I'm gonna say
okay.
How are you, honey?
I'm wet.
We'll get the car fixed.
There you go. License to drive. Go see it at local theaters. It's gonna rock.
Near you.
Later, we gotta go to school.
Bye.